My playthrough of Dragon Age 2, and I thought Ozora's tooth was a weapon. Apparently it's, well, the necklace thing. And I rearmored everyone that's with me. So, that's now what I have on. I don't think anything besides the accessories changed on her. And same with Evelyn. And his weapon hasn't changed at all. But go here. I have a new sword for her, I just need her strength skill to go up. So, junk. Bye. Buy that later. That might be worth attention to some armor. What do we have here? Okay.
So good to see you, champion.
I'm not gonna take any of that stuff yet. Do this. Okay, to the Danish camp. And I can't cut through there for some reason. This is a way out, right? Really could have done without stepping on that trap. Ninjas? Come on, go over. Okay. buy some of that. Talk to you.
Greetings, champion. That is what they call you in your city, isn't it? Did you need something?
I hear there is a criminal hiding among the Dalish.
He is not among us. This criminal of yours is set up in a cave away from our camp. He said there would be people looking for him, and to tell anyone who asked where he was.
Why would he give away his position?
He said he didn't want to endanger our people by asking us to lie for him. Not something you'd expect from a cruel and evil murderer, is it? He'll be waiting for you at the cave. Good luck trying to reach him, however.
Strange. Why would the assassin want the Dalish to give away his location? We've been here too long. Mithal protect us.
Yeah, that is kind of interesting. Also, please tell me I'm going up the right path. No, I am not. Whoa. Oh, big, ugly, and stupid. This way. Dead. Okay. Loading screen. Cat wanted out. Also, I'm going to take a break here. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and see you next time.